Je t'aime. Aish teru. Sarang-hae. Mahal kita. You can say I love you any way you want, but we all know that it goes beyond words. Love is not just something we profess with our lips. Love should be shown through our actions. They say that the strongest evidence of love is sacrifice. How much are you willing to give up for the one you love? How much are you willing to sacrifice for someone without expecting anything in return? A lot of people dedicate their lives to look for that one great love, not knowing it has already been in front of them this entire time, just waiting to be accepted. John 15:13 says, "Greater love has no one than this, that someone lay down his life for his friends." This verse talks about how Jesus sacrificed his own life to save the very people who turned their backs on him and rebelled against him. That's you and me. Many would readily claim that they are willing to die for their spouse, for their children, for their parents. But would anyone actually volunteer to die for his enemies? That's crazy. But that's exactly what Jesus did. He showed us his great love by leaving his throne and the comforts of heaven, by taking the lowly form of man, and by going through the most painful and the most humiliating death one can experience to spare us from it. Unlike the Old Testament animal sacrifices that were offered to temporarily cover our sins, Jesus' sacrifice didn't end in death, but in life, both for him and for us. He rose again after 3 days, showing that his sacrifice was indeed pleasing and perfect in the sight of God. The result? God's love, forgiveness, and salvation being made available to everyone who would put their complete trust in Jesus Christ. This is truly a love like no other, a perfect and amazing love beyond compare, a beautiful and pure love that we will never ever deserve, but one that is freely and graciously given to us. Will you choose to accept it today? Open your heart to Jesus. Invite him to be your personal Lord and Savior and allow him to come into your life. Make that commitment to leave the old sinful life behind to receive the new life he has purchased for us on the cross. And by faith, accept the forgiveness and the eternal life that only he can give. They say the strongest evidence of love is sacrifice. Jesus gave up everything to show us his love. What will you give up to show him your love today? I hope you enjoyed our short time together. If you like this video, go ahead and share it. Have a great day. Thank you.